Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Tales of Zestiria. And yes, I know I messed up on the name, put an E instead of an I, but hey, it just makes it unique, you know? Pretty late, so I'll just do about one episode. I really like this bipod. Ah, here we are. This fucking area. Dude, you gotta enjoy that music, man. Hey, we learned something new. Hey, we can talk to two people. Stay back. We are currently dealing with wild animals that are causing havoc in the area. Please keep a safe distance, please. Are you here for the sacred blade? Small by just Lady Lake is a town over there floating on the lake. We'll be on security detail, so you'll just have to relax and have a good time. The water's beautiful. You can't really tell on the phone, on the camera, but on the TV it looks amazing. Amazing. So shiny. Soft serve ice cream. I like the music. Reminds me a lot of The Legend of Zelda. Where the hell is that sound coming from? Hey, it's a wolf. When we get this way. I mean, you find more herbs than in Tales of Vesperia. The buttons are definitely different. I mean, as wacky as this kid runs, whatever his name is, I like playing as him. And off we go to the forces unknown. You know what? I like playing this game. Sparrow feathers. Damn, she's cute. She's very pretty. The chick on the left, right there. Looks like it'll take a while before we can cross. Well, even the land below can't be all excitement all the time, but hey, this is a good chance for you to practice talking with humans some more. Sorry for all the trouble. We were attacked by a pack of wolves, and we overdid it a bit trying to get out of there. Sure. Really, so enough. Then we have a deal. Pleasure doing business with you. Thanks a bunch. Let me know if you're...
Hey, big deal. Why haven't you met him? Animals like this one can sense us. You give me the willies. It's not funny. Everyone has things they're afraid of.
You're afraid of a dog? Seriously. Those wolves were pretty bold coming to attack the caravan, eh? Yes, they must have been seriously hungry. Are you sure they were regular old wolves, or are wolves prone to attack in broad daylight like this? The Highland Sacred Blade Festival is the Trial of the Sword. It's a recreation of the legendary shepherd withdrawing the sword from the stone. Foxy Loxy, hashtag Foxy Loxy. It's kind of low, I do apologize. But, yeah. Glad to be here. So the capital's at Lady Lake, huh? Interesting. Tell me more. Getting vibes of Tales of Vesperia. Same genre, but...
So.
Who says? Foxman.
So, let's have a look around town for that. Good call. Let's gather information.
Hello. Come on, let's hurry up to Sanctuary. It's gonna be over before we even get there. Actually, let's take a look at the sword. What do you say? I told you, don't go off on your own. It's crowded in front of Sanctuary. You'll end up getting lost. Alright, so it feels like ages since the last time I've had this much fun. It's been years since the last Swordfest. It was a total blast. Bizarre, the best part is the food stands at the plaza. Oh, and the sweet ladies, I think, she said. Sorry, I see. Sorry, but I know it's a nice looking girl right there. No, it's the face that usually draws me in. He said the princess went missing, huh? But I guess it wasn't true. The sword and the altar doesn't actually come out. Believe me, I tried. God, the goods still aren't here yet. The festival's about to start. Oh, hi there. Sorry to keep you waiting, but we're not quite ready to open yet. Do us a favor and come back in a bit later, would you? You have to come back later. I'm waiting on delivery, then I'll have some stuff. See you. He said he saw the princess heading back to her manor. My brother sure has a star on pointing that blade. I guess it's a guy thing. The area in front of the sanctuary is absolutely packed with folks who want to try their luck at pulling out the sacred blade. I heard there are pickpockets around, so I suggest you keep a hand on your puss. It's been a while since I've seen the capital so lively. I was right, it is the capital. Young folk these days simply don't have any respect for the Seraphim. I mean, when you think of the real origin of Sacred Blade Festival, mumble grumble. Hey, we're friends, right? Could you lend me some cash? Doesn't have to be much. Thing is, I've gone and stolen my wallet. Getting my wallet stolen. Phew, that's all. Delivery's done and dusted. This is the first time I've done a Sacred Blade Festival. It's pretty full-on affair, isn't it? I'm so sorry, but we're full up at the moment. Do come back again soon, though, won't you? How about no? How about I take a look around and see what we got to go? First, we might as well wander the town a bit. Why they make it so big? It'll take ages to find our way around. Guess we'll have to deal with it though, if we want to learn anything. There was a rumor the princess has gone missing. But it looks like she's returned to her mansion in the noble district. Every time I look at that water wheel, I'm amazed by its size. It's like it cleanses my heart just to see it turn. It's actually pretty fantastic craftsmanship. A lake, great water wheel.
Look at the size of that thing. Water wheels. They're providing water power, right? Grinding, refreshing grain, making yarn. A whole bunch of uses for it. Some of the humans living here probably rely heavily on larger scale machines like this. I wonder when this dates from. gets here. So it seems what Gramps told us is true. It's humans who are creating the malevolence.
I do not think that is the case. Lady Lake outside the aqueduct. Interesting, interesting. 15 minutes have passed so far. Sure is busy up there near the sanctuary. My brother doesn't stand a chance. He's like nowhere near pure enough. Everyone talks about pulling out that sword, but I know it's just a big excuse to put on a festival. That thing doesn't even come out, I'm sure of it. But I never failed the attempt. If only I could manage to pull it out, I'd be staying next to Princess Alicia right now. And that's why you can't pull it out. If you are going to pull out a legendary sword, you must do it to protect people. For the kindness of your heart. Not for measly gains. Not for selfish desires. If you do it for any selfish desire, regardless, it must not make you happy, but it must be of sacrifice. Pure sacrifice, then you can pull out anything holy. But Mom, she's so slow. Tell her, would you? Didn't I tell you already? Your sister goes with you, or are you not going to the festival? Or you're not going to the festival at all. You don't want to lose your allowance for the week, do you? Damn. She's actually a pretty cute mother. Here we go again, Swordfest. It won't be long before the dregs of society are drawn out of their holes by the lure of the simple-minded folks' coin purses. Wow, there sure is a lot of good-looking women. They say the princess went missing, but I guess it wasn't true, eh? Something about her throws it off. That's sad, then. Amber Waistcoat. I do hope we can play it again after we beat it. I might do another walkthrough. Fox looking guy who bumped into me back there gives me creeps. So they can see the Hellions. How much? Isn't that a bit pricey even for the festival? Sacred Blade Festival wouldn't be Sacred Blade Festival without Groot Sweet Fish to munch on. Oh man, get the salted one. Oh, highly salted one. Boy, this festival standards have really dropped. I guess that's what a bad harvest will bring you. How about it, ladies and gentlemen? Ripe fresh fruits here, get our loss. He's gonna be a knight, maybe even a lord. The little kid right there. When I grow up, I'm gonna pull out that sacred blade. You just watch me. Yep, he's got knight written all over him. Protector of the citizenry. To him I salute him. Oh, him again? Isn't he like too old for this? I just hope he doesn't slip a disc or something when he yanks that sword out. I wonder if I miscalculated my stock. I'm seeing a lot fewer festive hall-goers than in my previous years. Odd and unfortunate, since this is the first festival in a while. Bazaar. Well, that was interesting. We best stop staying away from there, I think. Yeah, you're probably right. What the fuck? Void room. So there's actually a walkable area over here. Huh, I don't think anybody realized that starting out. Life bottle, we'll need that. Entrance is for authorized personnel only. If you're here for the sword pulling contest, you gotta go in the line over by the front entrance. Well, we know where the sword is now. The fox said Lance, probably attacking. I forgot how they said it, like the nickname they gave him. But yeah,
understand now, child. No matter how tough things get, stealing is stealing.
Shut up, old man. You smell like farts.
Wow. Wow, you alright, old man? Dude. I'm not sure I'm trying to tell him what's good, but I'm sorry that happened, man. It's been so long since we had a festival. Lady Lake Noble District. Oh, there's another one. Let's go this way.
What the hell are you
letting out? Damn, it actually cusses. We're best off staying away from there, I think. Yeah, you're probably right. Watch them start appearing before the normal folk.
Hey, you know what? That makes sense.
Remember the Moloch in Tales of Berseria, how people cannot see them. And you remember how the humans turned into demons. And they couldn't see them as well. The reason I say that is because when Velvet at the starting out turned people back to human, that would mean that this is the prologue
of Tales of Berseria, which would mean that the shepherds are very ancient in the world of Berseria, which would mean these are actually the demons. That is the future name of these creatures. But they were called Hellions before that.
The sanctuary up ahead is supposed to house a sword protected by the Lady of the Lake. Wait, are you getting in line? No way. First, we've got to make sure Alicia's safe. I'm sure we'll be back.
Burst of Wisdom pertaining to the battles. Hit points. Yippee. Oh, I want to go. Wait, I found a new discovery. Great Sanctuary of the Sacred Blade.
Well, 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 Rosemary.
The Fest Force is like a maze. What was the princess thinking? Well, we heard that she's in the Noble District, so that's where we're off to now. Not that far, so we can go down and then left. I mean, yeah, down and left. But we're gonna go right instead. Saffron. Saffron! Boop, 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 boop. I like to explore. Oh, she's talking to a maid. I'll make sure to get you a souvenir. Next time we meet, I'll be able to tell you all about my exciting travel tales. Oh, she fancies the adventurer. Interesting indeed. Another merchant. That one looks female. That's actually a nice jacket, man. The inside part's not that good, but the jacket looks splendid. What on earth is Bartlow doing sending the princess off on her own like that? Let it be known, I am dismayed at the princess's knight's actions, too. For someone of her standing, all this sneaking around is unbecoming. I was right. No one can enter the places without express permission. Bartlow's orders. Now kindly retrace your steps before we get our axe. See, I told ya. Female traitors. All this simpering and smiling at royalty and frilly coating people is rather wearing me out.
How dare you talk your tongue like that, Maeve?
Did I see something back there? No. Hey, it's Rago.
must be a reference to Locked Mansion in Tales of Vesperia. Do we have a time limit? No, but we do have a chest. Treasure chest. I can't break it. It's too strong. Oh, there's the dog. I just barely saw him. Okay, that's a short a scene. Yeah, bring it on. Interesting. Huh. So there's still someone after Alicia. I'm not totally sure what's going on here, but either way, we better get to the Lake Sanctuary quick. We're going to get them to let us in there. Come up with a way to get inside the sanctuary. We'll go the long way out. The long way in. The long way about. Hey, you, no cutting you off. Single font only if you want to line up. Get to the back now. Sword pulling contest will take place after ceremony. Until then, stand in line and wait. You must line up sanctuary until ceremony is complete. We'll let you know when it's time. Looks like I got no choice. Oh, I sold Alicia's knife. Whoops.
your sword. Let's have it.
No problem. You'll take my sword. I'll get a new one. I'll get a new one. You got a nice rump, girl. With those daggers at your back. You got a very, very entrance to the sanctuary of the Lady of the Lake. That I will do.
So this is what states people deal with. Shit, we don't flinch. Oh, that's right. Check out the pedestal. Oh, right.
Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end the episode there. If you like it, leave a like. If you want to comment, leave a comment. I'll see you in the next video. See ya.